3 long arrows. And oops. Big thanks to Backyard Down Under Archer and Crockett Longbow for their recent videos on arrow tuning and shooting up close. I haven't been shooting much, as you all know, but today I tried to get back into the swing of things, and I was just thinking about, you know, the arrow length that I shoot, so I thought I would experiment, and I've been shooting. Today I shot 33 inch long arrows and 31 inch long arrows, and on the 31s I had 100 grains and 150 grain points, and on the 33s I just had 100 grain points on them. And after doing some walk back shooting, starting out from close, I realized really quickly that 33 inch long arrows were just flying so much better for me. They were always on center. I may not have been hitting the bullseye, but they were like on my center line, my vertical line as I was walking back. They weren't deviating from it, where the other arrows were kind of going all over the place. Chicken. I don't know what happened to the third one. I'm gonna fly or just don't.